Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay. Should be on the other side of the bridge. On tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Boy!
No, I hate bridges!
Oh,
God.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Nate!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad.
By your lonesome? Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Oh, yikes.
Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
The sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Oh, my God.